Simplified Cut Boundary Settings. ZW3D 2016 provides simplified parameter settings for three-axis roughing operations. A programmer can use the profile feature to define the machining area and guide the toolpath. That makes it easier and more convenient for limiting the roughing toolpath generated in the desired area. Take this case for example. Check the limiting parameters in ZW3D 2016. The original containment type option has been removed from roughing operations. Check the profile feature and use it to define the machining boundary. Firstly, take a look at this toolpath generated in ZW3D 2015. View this profile feature. These are the highlighted curves. You'll find the profile feature doesn't work with a roughing operation. Let's recalculate the toolpath in ZW3D 2016. This is the new result. Profile feature limits the toolpath on the boundary. This way, you can define the machining area and open pocket easier, and get the uniform roughing toolpath pattern along the profile feature. Also, we can define the tool location. Edit the profile feature. Change the part side option to left tangent. Then click OK and recalculate the operation. You will find that the toolpath has changed and is now tangent to the profile boundary. Let's see other parameters. Input an offset value to expand or shrink the machining area. Check this toolpath. The machining area has extended more than 10 minutes.